Hi, this is Teresa at Track Creation 4E, where we explore, experiment, execute effectively. In August, I did a video on WikiPay tutorial where I talked about the how-tos, the best practices, and even the limitations. Well, since then, I have gotten several questions that I thought that I would do a follow-up video. And the first question is, how will my team know when new content has been added to a wiki page? And I will show you two methods on how you can make sure that they are informed. The second question is, can I add video or audio to my webpage? And the answer is no, but let me show you some alternative ways to display, you know, your video or audio in your team's channel. And then the third question is around metrics. It's so important to know how effective your wiki page is. There is a yes and no answer, but nevertheless, I'm going to explain it and show you how in this video. So let's get started. So I have navigated to the wiki page that I had originally created, you know, the introduction that I did in August. And today I created a new page, Q&A page. So the first question is, you know, is there a way for my team to know when new content was added to a wiki page? Option one is you can click on the conversation bubble and that pane would open and use the at mention symbol to inform either your entire team or individuals that this page has is new. So I can type in at team, choose the team that I want to inform, and post my message. Notice that it's, you know, have my message posted here. And if I click on it, this icon is going to take me right to that location. So that's method one. Another option is from the general tab. Notice that I'm under the general tab. And if you go under post, all your team members, you know, have access to this as well. Notice how that message from the conversation posted it here as well. And if you want, you can also pin this to the top so everyone can see it. So that's how you can make sure that your team is informed. So let's go to the second question. The second question was, can you add a video audio to a wiki page? And the answer is no. When you actually in this content area, notice across the top that these are the only, you know, attributes that you can add to a wiki page. Notice it is limited. You can insert a picture and a table and that's it. Here's an alternative method. Now, across the top is our tabs of different apps. We can include a website app, especially if you want to give them a link to something external to videos. This is actually going to my YouTube channel. So you can give them a link to a different website or even to a direct video. So that could be internal or external. And to add that is just click on the add button, select website, and post the link, internal or external again, to display that video. So that's an option. So let's go back to our wiki page and address the third question. The third question is how to get wiki page metrics. And you have to navigate to SharePoint to get the little bit of information that is available to you. Right now, I'm actually in Microsoft Teams desktop. When you click on the Files tab, and let's go to Open in SharePoint, it's going to open up the online version of SharePoint. So notice in the left navigation, we want to go to Site Content. And here we have a list of libraries. Now I'll just give you a little bit of information. Teams Wiki data are hidden libraries that is not open to everyone. The only person will see this information is the site owner. Let's click on Teams Wikidata and click on General. Here is where all of our wiki related content is stored. Now, notice the MHT file is the actual wiki pages and sections. I do have some images here. I'm just going to click on the filter because I want to just look at the MHT files. So notice here. Now, when you hover over here, you'll see some information. I get the document name. I can share and see more details. If I keep going down, notice here is showing that it has two views, and I'm going to click on that. And it's telling me I had one viewer and two views, and then you can scan, you know, back and forth to which week. That's why I said this is not ideal. If you have a very large wiki page with a lot of content, scrolling over each one of these is not ideal. So, but if you want to, now you know how. I want to show you a couple of other things just to show you what you cannot do. So if you're in site content again, notice that there is a site usage. I would have thought that this information would have been available here for you, and they do not have that information. This does track, you know, people visiting your actual team site, but it does not get into the wiki page because the wiki is considered as an app, so it's not there. But nevertheless, that is available to you if you want to, you know, look at the performance for your particular team site. There you have it. I have addressed three good follow-up questions around the Wiki app. If you have any more questions, put them in the comments. And if you like this type of information, give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks and have a great day.